You need to bend the CPU pins to activate. Is he trolling or is that true?
No, we've already done that. Don't worry. Just ignore it.
Okay.